Well, hello everyone, and welcome to the London vlog. Katie and I are on our way up to London. First stop will be Hamleys, and we want to film some of the shops in London for you and show you some of the iconic places to visit in London if you want to do a bit of shopping that's exclusive to London. So we'll take you with us, and I hope you have fun. Katie May, partner in crime, she's going to help me make this London vlog. We're excited. First stop, Hamleys.
Let's go.
Hopefully see the Harry Potter stuff. And maybe later on, platform 9¾, we can go to Hogwarts. Of Eros. We're going to walk up Regent Street to Hamleys. There's the famous big cinema screens, a Piccadilly Circus, Statue of Eros, and then over this way, that's Regent Street. On Regent Street, this shop, Joe Marlowe, has Hidden Mickey. Here we are at Hamleys, the world's biggest toy store.
The rocky started, this the hottest of the lot. I'm the hell of Isaac, standing on a rock. Standing on a rock, because the sun is too hot. The sun is too hot, so I'm standing on a rock. I'm the little Isaac, and I'm standing on a rock.
I'm Daniel from Marvin's Magic, and you're here in the Marvin's Magic section in Hamleys, London, the greatest toy shop in the world.
It is.
So here's what's going to happen. I'm just going to drop the cards down into my hand. I just need you to say stop wherever you like. Okay, you ready?
Stop.
Right there. You sure won't go anymore?
Yep. No.
No. So we're going to have a look at the card. Oh, we've got.
Yep.
Right. We got the Three of Clubs. Now watch it very carefully, okay? We're going to take your Three of Clubs. We're going to just drop it into the middle of the deck.
Yeah.
Nice and fair, nice and simple.
Yeah.
Your card, it's not on top, obviously. If you click your fingers just like this, do you notice something changes? Your card jumps to the top.
Oh.
We'll do it again, okay? Watch. We'll do it a little bit slow. We'll take your card, we'll put it into the middle of the deck, just like this. Now your card in the middle, watch this very quickly, look. Close. We click, and this time it doesn't jump to the top. In fact, it actually just jumps to the bottom. Did you see
that
happen?
Yes.
We'll do one more time. Watch this, okay? We'll take your card. We'll give it a proper little mix-up. Just like this. Now look, again, your card is not at the top. No. We always know where your card is. It's right. Always just
wow.
There.
Wow.
Now you may be asking yourself, how do we do this trick? And I can show you. It's actually quite simple.
Yeah.
See, what you do is you take the card that you want someone to choose, in this case, the Three of Clubs.
Yeah.
You place it on the bottom, you click your fingers, and when you do that, every single card turns into the Three of Clubs.
Wow, that's so clever.
Makes it pretty hard to mess up.
It does. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Have a great day.
Stife, the very famous high quality collectible teddies, and they're very distinctive because they have a little Stife tag on their ears, shows the authenticity of them. These are very collectible. I actually have a Stife Jiminy Cricket. You can get these little miniature ones as well. They all have a certificate of authenticity. So this is the Stife section. And there's a lovely, lovely Paddington set here. So cute. And they're expensive because they're collectible and limited edition. And we're going to go up to the next floor. A pig at Hamley's. And they have some exclusive Hamley's Peppa Pigs, which we shall look for. Stream guard of Peppa Pig. And a policeman of Peppa Pig, a beef eater of Peppa Pig. Exclusive to Hamley's. Here's the exclusive Hamley's Lego. You can get this minifigure of a guard, you can get the bus. Shout out to Chris, my friend, because I bought him the little soldier and the bus for his birthday last year. The tank engine, can't remember what that engine's called. And the little, is it a helicopter or a plane? I'm not sure, we're not very up on Thomas the Tank Engine, but there he is. We have the LOL dolls and the Flutter Fairies. It's all very cute, with a lovely rainbow on the ceiling. And over here is the Arendelle bit for Frozen. Here we have the Frozen 2 area of Arendelle, which is beautifully done. And they sell all the Frozen toys. Got Olaf, Elsa, Anna, and then the beautiful tree. Katie, where's Samantha? Have you found her? Samantha! Samantha! This giant Funko Pop. Do you want to stand next to it, Katie? That is how big the Funko Pop of Elsa is. Gigantic. Books here. Shout out to Steph, my favourite French sister. They have a book of Toy Story for stick figures called Bully Land. And Katie May has found a really good one. Can I pick her up, Katie? Very good, Bubba. The best figure.
Yes, Bippity Bobbity Boo.
Bippity Bobbity Boo. The plastic figures, they've got the Beast, they've got Buzz Lightyear, they've got Aladdin, they've got Rapunzel. Cute Piglet and Eeyore ones. They've got some cars. They've got Cinderella also with Fairy Grandmother. Sophia. And look, it's Mrs. Potts. And along the top here, they've got some Pops. They've got the Beast Pop, Aladdin Pop, Jasmine Pop. It's all so cool. It's so empty in here today. So this section is Sylvanian Families, and it's so cute. It's like the little Doll's House stuff for Sylvanian Families. And there's this huge bus, the nursery bus. Katie, I think you should ride the nursery bus. Let's see. Is it good? You're riding it with one of the Sylvanian Families. Oh look, there's one on the floor, a really big one. These huge ones. Oh wow, can I call you on your roller skates?
They're called street gliders.
Street gliders, wow. So you just add them to the bottom of your shoes?
Absolutely, and it's a one size fits all. So it can go up to size 10 for adults.
Yeah.
But they're super easy. It's exactly like you would ride a scooter. You know, like on a scooter
one
in front of the other.
Yeah.
And just go.
Woo. Lovely.
Are you ladies having fun?
We are. It's so empty in here. We need some more people to come.
It's morning still.
Yeah. I think there'll be more in the afternoon.
It will be. Yeah. It usually gets busier in the afternoon when kids come out from school.
Okay.
But like this, you can feel like a baby.
Yeah. Third floor. And let's go around this floor this way. There's some games, like Monopoly. I can even see Villains Monopoly, Peppa Pig Monopoly, LOL Monopoly, different Rubik's Cubes. Throw that to the 80s with the old Rubik's Cubes. Board games. It is so empty in here today. A beautiful panda. Beautiful golden lion. And here is the Build-A-Bear. Oh, and one of the little Build-A-Bears has got his mask on. Build-A-Bear workshop. And there's some special London Build-A-Bears. Play with things in Hamleys. And here they have a little toy London bus going round and round on a track. And a fire engine. And a train. And a London taxi. You can buy them all and make them go around these roads, and it's called City of London Puzzle Cars. Awesome. Love it. Additional toys. Some marbles. Who doesn't love marbles? I know my little friend Harley loves marbles. And racing them down his tracks. And you can buy the marbles individually. And they're really pretty. They have a sort of like a help yourself marble stand here. Ravensburger puzzles, and I've got a ginormous Big Ben. This might be the only Big Ben you can see in London at the moment, because the real one is covered in scaffolding. So actually the time isn't quite right, but hey, even a broken clock is right twice a day. We come up to the fourth floor. And what is on this floor? Let's have a look. Corgi diecast cars. And you've got London buses, James Bond car, Chitty Chitty Bang Bang car, London taxis, Paddington. All of these you can buy in Hamleys. And here is a motorbike made totally of Lego. Let's have a look. Yes. Harley Davidson. Made it totally and completely of Lego. Iconic Stretch Armstrong. I think my brothers used to have that. What you do is you buy him and then you can just stretch his arms out as much as you want. I haven't seen that for a while. They've got the same one with the Hulk. Stretch Hulk. You can buy this game, but I wouldn't recommend it. Jumanji. I reckon someone's already been playing Jumanji by the looks of what's been happening in 2020 and 2021. Whoever's playing, can you stop, please? We don't like Jumanji. We want to get back to our normal lives. Wow. And here's some Harry Potter things. We have these broom steps. We've got a fireball replica. We've got forks. We've got Hedwig. We've got Hogwarts statue. I think that looks like Hedwig's cage. And a puzzle of the Quibbler. And that's the dragon from Gringotts Bank, I think, on there as well. Super Tumbler Extreme RC Stunt Car. You want to try and do it, Katie? Oh! Wow! We got some flying! Stairs to the top floor rather than an escalator. You get a really great view from up here. This shop is virtually empty right now. I've never seen it this empty. Fifth floor, we've been at all the floors except for the basement. Here's Pokemon stuff, Fortnite stuff. Which are built by brick. You can get that by the cup. Not proper Lego, but... Whoa, hello! That's candy. And a coffee shop. Which is currently open. An Ninjago Lego character. Lego Star Wars. Some candy. Over here is normally a smoothie bar, but it's closed. But they have some sweets. They have these gigantic Hamleys chocolate coins in a gold and a silver. Buses with candy inside, telephone boxes, and then you can even get a little suitcase with candy inside as well. And it's apparently fantastic. Into the Lego section. We love Lego. There's some Lego big builds. Let's have a look at one. Shout out to Julie. I know you like aeroplanes. There's a Lego aeroplane. And look. This one is Sherlock Holmes. It's got to be Sherlock Holmes with his magnifying glass. And we have Rey from Star Wars, and Rey's with BB-8. And some Lego Coldstream Guard soldiers. More Lego figures here. We have Lego Technic. And then of course over here, Your Majesty! Wow, it's the Lego Queen. Now Queen Elizabeth was actually 95 years old yesterday. So happy birthday, Queen Elizabeth. So there she is with her little corgi. Katie, would you like to go and meet the Queen? Don't forget to curtsy. You got curtsy. Love it. And yeah, we're very sorry to hear about Prince Philip, Your Majesty. We hope you'll be all right. Here's a Lego Velociraptor. Shout out to Victor and Mate, who are obsessed with Velociraptors and Jurassic Park. Buzz Lightyear. And there's a guard. And another guard. Guarding the Queen, who's through there. And you can see how big Buzz is, because there's Katie with Buzz. To infinity and beyond. We're going to go back down again and show you what's in the basement. This is a new section on the third floor, which is Smiggle. It's all the stationery, backpacks, things like that, that the kiddies absolutely love for school. It's very, very popular. So, if you love Smiggle, they've got this enormous Smiggle section now in Hamleys with all the bags, lunch boxes, everything you might want for school. Wow, look at that pearly one. It's amazing. So that's on the third floor of Hamleys. Show us what it does, yeah? Wow!
Ready, yeah? Four way super.
Awesome.
Very easy, 3 years plus. Two planes in every bag, all the instructions on the back, all for £10.
Love it!
Of yourself, one, in yourself.
And there's Hagrid! Look, how big is Hagrid? Huge! And this Hagrid is made of Lego. He's absolutely huge. Hello Hagrid. We've got some merchandise. Some scarf from Fantastic Beasts. And from the houses in Harry Potter. A Slytherin t-shirt, which is £24. School uniform jumpers. Some pins. Quidditch pin. Robes for the different four houses. You can buy the robes. Let's see what the price is. Ravenclaw robe. And the price is on this one, isn't it? £95.
£95.
The sorting hat said you were in
Ravenclaw.
I think you better try the robe on then. Nobody's stopping us. Try it on because you'll be having to go back to Hogwarts soon and you need to get everything that you need.
Absolutely.
Let's see what you look like. Put the hood up.
Oh, is it a hood?
Awesome, give us a twirl. There's Katie, ready for Hogwarts. Ah, some Lord of the Rings stuff. Game of Thrones. Picture of Dobby the house elf. You can buy pictures. And books, you can buy all the books. And then over here, we have Noble Crafts and Treasures. Oh, these are like the dark arts, Katie.
Scary.
Scary dark arts. Oh my goodness. Bellatrix Lestrange, that's her mask. And Bellatrix's wand. And Hufflepuff cup. And that looks like the Mirror of Erised, where you look in and it tells you your heart's desire. And definitely some dark arts wands here. And look, Katie, this belongs to your house.
It is.
It's the Ravenclaw diadem. But oh no. It's a Horcrux. Destroy, destroy. Ravenclaw has a raven. Slytherin has got a snake. Hufflepuff has a badger. And Gryffindor's got a lion. Dobby and a nibbler. Can you see if the nibbler does anything, Katie? Because it says try me. What do we have to do? Harry Potter, it's what they use in the class when they're transforming some of the little Devon pixies into other things. And then there's Nibbler again. Bendy figure of Dumbledore. Bendy figure of Dobby. Hermione. Harry, we've got these bendy figures. I think later on we're going to go to platform 9 3/4 at King's Cross and we'll show you a bit more. So in here they have more collectibles, like the Hogwarts train made out of die-cast metal, the Hogwarts Express, which is £100. It's a really beautiful little replica. And a chess piece from Wizarding Chess, which is the White Knight's Bookend, £55. Sorted in the Lego sorting hat. I think she has Harry and Hermione next to her. Yep, put your head in the hat, Katie.
Oh, I can hear it.
Ravenclaw, Ravenclaw. Background of Hogwarts. I've got a giant Funko figure of Harry. I've got some... That looks like a vanishing cloak. Is that the invisible cloak?
Yeah.
Oh, so you can even buy this, now reduced to £53. You can buy an authentic invisibility cloak. And this will tell you how it works. They've got a gigantic Funko section. We've got Funkos that way, Funkos this way. Let's go and have a closer look at some of them. It's Junko Duke Kaboom. I think Chris has that one already. It's his favourite, Duke Kaboom. Bo Peep, shout out to Steph. And then I think we have a Woozle from Winnie the Pooh. You have Heffalumps and Woozles. And this is a Woozle. Ghostbusters Pops, Game of Thrones Pops. It's the more outdoor toys, like skateboards, things to play with at the beach, things to play with at the garden. Wow! I like the windmills. Oh, they're so pretty. I want to see if you can make one of the windmills go around, Katie. We need some wind. You might have to just flip it, I think, because there's no wind. Pretty windmill. It's too big to blow, so we have to make it go round and round.
There's too many labels.
Too many labels. Oh, so pretty. Hula hoops. So let's put Katie to the test and see if she can hula hoop. Go, Katie. Go, Katie. It's your birthday. Let's hula hoop. Not bad. Go, Katie. Let's hula hoop. Let's hula hoop. Yes. Door is Red's, the ultimate gadget shop. And it's got some amazing little gadgets, like a massager, mini mighty walkie-talkies, ATM money bank, real-life book safe, desktop punch bag, all the gadgets you could want. Finger drum set. So this is Fairy Godmother and Katie May saying goodbye from Hamleys, and next we're going to take you to Carnaby Street. So we've come from Hamleys in that direction, and just up from Hamleys is the iconic Carnaby Street. So we thought that we would take you down Carnaby Street for a bit of a look. Very historical London shopping area, very hippie-ish, and there it is in rainbow figures, the red phone box, Carnaby Street. Red telephone boxes,
We can't go inside them, they're sealed off due to coronavirus, I think. And there's a beautiful shop here with flowers over the door called Tea. Let's go and see what else we can find in Carnaby Street. So this is a tea art gallery. And in this little display is all the teacups. Tea art gallery. Let's see what's in the Sophie Tea art gallery. Nudie bird? I don't think so. Wow, a gigantic teacup where you can play Pac-Man. Have a go at sitting there playing Pac-Man. Love it.